was the category 5 this morning. It is unfortunately started this weekend in Canada a day earlier. It was supposed to be something that we didn't know about category 5 also. The next update was 155, no update. The recent update was 150, as of 5 p.m. The next update was 145, and it's going to go down to 140, and then let's go back up. I got 145, we'll see. Maybe category 5 again. Man, all of a sudden it's like a whole blast. And then before that, cloudy, turned to sun, went back in school, officially the school's done, I'm fully concentrated on my life, spent a lot of hours, well, including about a 10-minute dinner break, since 4:45, it's only 5 hours, all the way down, so even if it's up on the hill, there might only be like 2 hours time, yeah. But I kept it the same consistent pace. It's kind of for like, this is a basic learning source. I don't know, so it doesn't really change much source. I think the tree line, like, fence, I'm like, okay, well, my tree line is a fence, but like, it doesn't have like the same trees all the way around our whole area, so. There's a wall. Well, some trees kind of still can't skip this ad, by the way. It's a little fun. I mean, yeah, the mobs can't get to you, which is good. I mean, unless we're supposed to have that. But if I have that, then even though you're on the one side of the fence, they'll still see it because it's like a flat open plane, so yeah. I'll find a kill, let's go. See, I told you, I can get a few blocks.
That might not be 6, but okay.